So what did you think about the show tonight?
The show was amazing.
The band was great. The cast was great. It was just unbelievable.
It was really great. And the two boys were just, they were really, really, really good.
Seeing it live up close like that was really phenomenal. The band was great. The actors were great. Really enjoyed it.
Oh, I thought it was fabulous. I was one of the interpreters, and I love doing the shows here. We had about probably 20 deaf people, deaf and hard of hearing in the audience, and they seemed to enjoy it very much. Yes, it was really fantastic. The actors were wonderful, and the interpreters, of course, were fabulous. We kind of were watching the interpreters and the show.
It was a fantastic show. We loved it originally as a Broadway show, and we didn't know how it was going to turn out, and it was absolutely blew our minds.
Thought it was fantastic. Energy was spectacular and really enjoyed it a lot.
I love it, and I love that they're getting more and more comfortable and the energy, and by the end I love the fact that everybody stays in there and watches the band till the last note, which is wonderful in the heat. It's just, it's wonderful. I love the show.
Just touch my heart. I am just so mesmerized by the entire experience. Thank you, and I hope you do another show again soon.
Awesome. I really don't usually go for the musical thing, but this was very cool, very three-dimensional, and that Tommy's got a great body.
Yeah,
he's sexy, man.
Yeah, when I'm eating, he's at the gym.
There you go. Let me know his number.
Okay.
No, I'm just kidding. It was a great show.
And is the first Revision show you've seen?
It is, but it won't be my last.
Yeah, we've just all become like such a big family, and Revision Theater is like such a big family, and we love what we do. We love the audience that are coming. The response has been phenomenal. We're just also happy here, and we hope that everyone comes out and sees Tommy. Come see Tommy. www.revisiontheater.org, 732-455-3059 for tickets. Thank you so much. Tommy, can you hear me? This is Broadway Johnny.